On the 17th day of February 2021, at the right apartment around the Yani Road, Kulimani in Nairobi, Bentley Dundas No. 44, the Bentley Dundas No. 44, the Bentley Dundas No. 44, $64,500, equivalent to 7,095,000 shillings from Walla Karim, but possibly pretending that you are in a position to export certain 20 kg gold bars from Kenya to Lebanon, apart from you, to be forced. True or not true?
Not true.
Mama? Count number two. For you, Mama, you changed with being a lawful present in Kenya on the 17th day of February 2021 at direct appointment around Diani Road, Kilimani in Nairobi, being a Mali national. You were found to be unlawfully present in Kenya. You didn't have a valid pass or permit allowing you to be present in Kenya. True or not true, Mama?
No, I don't understand. Because my name is not true.
Sorry, is it true?
I said I know the other side of the
name.
May it please the Honor, perhaps. On the part of the record, the Honor, I wish to take on the record for both accused persons. The second accused. English a bit slow, so I think you're asking to be read too slowly.
Did I get to understand the first comment?
Let's
start from the beginning. Mr. Bishop,
you're good with English?
Yes.
I'm Mohammed. Yes.
Are you okay with
English?
Yes. So the
first charge. I'm not to repeat too much, man. You can't translate.
What language do you translate from what to what?
French. You can tell me this, can't hear French.
But it is you.
Okay. Can't take English. I can't tell.
In respect of the second issue, person when was the owner considered bail bond, it is the circumstances that indeed there is an expired passport in which he admits. However, he has been here on the holding of a lease passing. A temporary permit issued by the Malian consulate in Addis Ababa, which will permit him for the purpose of renewal of his passport, which had expired after 10 years. Hence, the temporary pass to exit 1 year for the purposes of such renewal, Your Honor. The second accused has a spouse in the public, Your Honor. He is willing to bind himself any bail terms and conditions attached to his documents, which he is willing to deposit before court. Which orders, so granted, Your Honor, which his person shall be.
Ordered to pause the passport in court, pending the hearing and determination of this case or until further orders.
Much obliged, Your Honor.